Sakara, do you think Fletcher was onto something?
Like what?
Lollipops, resonances, transmission focus. The whole Schumann thing. I know how it sounded to me, but...
I think he was desperate to find an answer. Any answer to our troubles. Whether or not it made any sense at all.
Probably right. I wouldn't mind asking him about it myself, though. I should have asked him when... On the ready, Commander. Aliens arriving any moment. Boost towers do everything but make cookies, like block aliens and give towers built on them special powers. That's right, you heard me. Boost towers, gotta love them. They block aliens, you can build a tower right on them, and they give special abilities to towers built on them. I mean, come on! Describe what it's like there.
It's the same, but I feel like I'm floating.
If you're not in a computer, then where are you?
An alien computer, possibly. I can feel someone trying to sift through me, looking for something.
We'll get there, Fletcher. Hold on.
Thank you.
shell on this guy, and tough as hell besides.
Searching my memories for anything relating to this Schumann resonance.
As have I. In fact, it's all undoing.
I guess we all agree Fletcher may have been onto something. Though whenever I think I'm close to remembering it, nothing.
Nada.
Zilch.
Fletcher, can you hear this? What do you think? Fletcher! Damn! like a concentrated beam of light. Direction much better. Commander. Fletcher, are you still out there somewhere?
Perhaps we've lost him for good. I came back. Most of me, anyway.
But you weren't gone this long, Kai. Something is different this time with Fletcher.
What is?
I don't know. Something. But if anyone can survive this, it's Fletcher. Right, Commander?